You. I knew the Empire used dishonorable tactics, but the ghost of the desert, do you know what it does to people?
Listen to me. The Empire isn't responsible for this attack.
It's a coincidence, then? Within the first minute, that terror changed good villagers into murderous machines. There's a war going on in these caves. Now I'll give my brothers the chance to win by keeping you from interfering.
To destroy those monsters, you'll need my help.
You began this feud. Why would you help now?
I have my reasons, but I'm not the sharing type.
All right. Keep your motives to yourself, then. If you really want to assist, I'll tell the others to let you through, at least until the crisis is over. If we destroy the ghosts fast enough, maybe we can stop them from replicating. But if even one survives, we start all over again.
Some of this. You know me way too well.
The ghosts of the desert are gone, and the wind is still. The village is secure.
All right. Incinerate the corpses.
Yes, brother.
You saved our village. You know the sands well.
I did what I had to.
To your credit. It will take time to rebuild the settlement. Time we shouldn't spend in pointless battle. You acted honorably, and the blood feud can end.
You don't know how pleased I am to hear that.
However, I can't help suspecting you caused this attack. Intentionally or not, you awakened the desert's terrors. Leave our settlement. Leave Tatooine altogether. Never let us see you here again.
Well, there's stuff here. Guess the ghost cell hasn't picked up its delivery.
Get in. Anyone else opens the crate, shoot them.
I'll cozy up to my blaster. See you on the other side. Getting good.
Welcome, my child. I wondered whether you'd find your way.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't stop them.
I applauded you toward the end. You've trampled my garden, of course. But I admire your skills.
Cute. But really, am I supposed to be scared?
Scared? No. I want to see what comes naturally. However emotions surface on your flesh.
Be careful. The old man... he's dangerous.
Don't mind your friend. We found her in the spaceport and thought we'd bring her home.
We could have killed her, of course. But what reward would that be when she's... served so well.
You don't have to show off for my sake.
A trick of the light. Besides, after a while, changing becomes second nature. Surely you've noticed.
The truth is, I let Mia defect. From the moment she began training, I saw that she was weak, unworthy.
I knew she would flee and turn on us. She was the perfect bait to lure an Imperial intelligence cipher.
If you really wanted to meet a cipher, you should have come to Drummond Cass.
Alas, I cannot trust Imperial hospitality. We've been watching you, learning your techniques. In Mos Ila, at the Wind Farm, in exchange territory, syncing our emotions with yours.
You're fantastically talented. You'll show us everything, and then we'll replace you inside your own organization.
I'm looking forward to killing you.
All that's left is your defeat and subjugation. The Eagle will triumph. You don't know what you're doing.
You don't know how many lies are at work. No idea what's really going on.
Why don't you tell me then?
You'll find out on your own, sooner or later.
It's really him. He's really dead. I'm sorry about everything. I didn't know what he was planning. I can't believe he used me.
If you hadn't run off and been captured, this might have gone smoother.
I left a message for you. Like I said, I couldn't stay. I'm not an Imperial. I guess that doesn't matter now. We're both here. I'm in no shape to fight. What do we do about it?
Let's say it was your choice. Tell me what you'd do.
Seriously? All I want is my freedom. But you won't give me that. You're an intelligence agent. It's not how you're trained.
If you don't surrender, intelligence will hunt you for the rest of your life.
I know it's better than being a slave to tyrants. Goodbye. If I see you again, I'll remember you are merciful.
I'm not gonna ask. Let's just not tell your bosses. We done?
It's over now, in any case.
Want to go somewhere with less sand? Maybe more people?
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Are the power readings stable?
Yes, sir. The stasis field's online.
Keep it that way. I don't want the artifact powering up again. You're looking all right. You caught up with that monster?
The sons of Palawa are safe and the infected have been destroyed. Mission accomplished.
You don't know how glad I am to hear that. Those artifacts Zerka found, they must be capable of infecting people, transforming them. I don't know why you'd build a device like that. But some species did, long before humans lived on Tatooine. And the Reclamation Service has the job of bringing those artifacts home. Are you with us?
Sounds like you got your fire back, Captain.
I had my moment of doubt. I saw Keela, Perrin, and Ban die because of it. What we've just experienced, the artifact powering on the takeover, I'm willing to bet Zerka went through the same thing. If we knew where to start looking for Zerka's base, we could scan for the artifact's power signal, track down the laboratory. Too bad Silfa didn't get more data.
The base is in the Sand People's cursed land. His drawing should show the way.
This? It's primitive, but it looks like a native map. We'll check its age. Calculate the geographical changes since its creation.
I think we have it, sir. The native's forbidden zone is in Sector 22G. Once you're in position, use this signal device to call the droid.
In the meantime, we've got friends to bury.
Little piece of Roman Kos, smack in the middle of the desert. Just a... You and me, getting good. Getting good.
Can you hear me? There's a sandstorm coming in, but I wanted to report. The droids locked onto an underground power signature. Must be an artifact in the Zerka base. We've also found some kind of recorded message.
Don't keep me waiting.
Patching it through now.
Is this thing working? Blast. Security Officer Gromick here. I'm the last man out. We've been ordered to seal Zerka's Secret Weapons Division 7. The base was compromised. We thought we had the problem contained to the artifact cave, but it didn't last. Okay, sealing the doors now. Anyone who sees this, don't come in. You don't want to. You really don't want to.
They lost the whole base. Imagine that.
We've got fragmentary codes and coordinates, but you'll need to run additional scans to unlock the base. There may be more messages, too. We both know if anything is still alive in that base, you're our best chance at retrieving Zerka's artifacts. You'll have to go alone.
Your team wouldn't be much help down there anyway.
Those of us who are left, fair enough. Part of me wishes I were going. Zerka found something unthinkably old and alien. But this is how it has to happen. Gola out.
You look good.
Dr. Soperin here. We've finished our initial catalog of the cave artifacts, which register as over 20,000 years old. You think that would narrow down the possible creators, wouldn't you? There weren't many societies capable of space travel in that period. But I can't find any society or species that fits these criteria. Even Gree technology isn't comparable. Anyway, Dr. Larrick and I will study the primary device and assign lesser relics to the others to keep them busy. Hopefully, we'll find something useful. Zerka's going to make a fortune off this stuff if we can figure it out. End log.
This is Director Antean speaking. As you know, workers' safety is one of Zerka's top priorities, and we take accidents seriously. Therefore, due to concerns surrounding studies of the device, we are implementing a new policy. Anyone wishing to perform a physical inspection of the device must get written authorization from myself and Dr. Daigo. Research using droids and remote scanners may continue normally. Please note that this does not affect our division's overall schedule.
I want my concerns on the record before more people get hurt. I'm worried about the device. Its energy readings keep fluctuating, and it appears to be trying to link with the lesser artifacts. I think it's a weapon, maybe a bomb. Soperin's theory about it being a Gree Enclave creation are inane. We've already got evidence of an ancient alien civilization visiting Tatooine, and they weren't Gree. We've seen similar technology in the Kashyyyk Shadowlands. I'm sure the Infinite Empire is tied to the device's origins, no matter what anyone says. And I'm tired of being ignored.
Well, Dr. Larrick is gone. He's put in for a transfer and is heading back to Anchorhead, taking one of the lesser relics with him. Good riddance. He was a pain to work with. Still, Larrick's theory about an ancient infinite empire and a master alien species was fringe science at best. But some of his data makes sense. I'm going to run a new series of tests tomorrow, using a remote arm to open up the device. We'll see where it goes from there.
Director Antaean to all Zerka employees. Please listen and remain calm. A few minutes ago, we experienced a minor equipment failure in the main laboratory. As a precaution, we are initiating lockdown procedures. Do not attempt to override the system so the computers will respond with force. Stay where you are, and you'll be alerted when the situation resolves.
Tasmen jetzt gefolgt, gegal jetzt denkt ihr.
Going down.
Oh.
Capture da sebia, rapture da maebia. Bien fracta mi feel tough na ma kapela.
You called yourself the imprisoned one.
Tas BLP and Tisser Basamana. Das Matzenke Hiljum. Maestra me Hiruba. Kefter da Sebia, Batur da Marhebia.
Your people trapped you on Tatooine.
The Div Mule Hadem, the Yasmeetri Dark. Das Matzenke Hiljum. Maestra Mehiruba.
Your empire and mine could become allies. Consider the possibilities.
Yeah, ya, Kanseralat Allah. Temur, Tohete Lurn, Sabiens Tentators, Teleristia. Yemen Lemeta and Tyrons. Zinyesti Hidruli, das Bruli Fihed and Dankwa.
We've conquered the galaxy. We'll conquer you. I'll spare you in return for your service. Be grateful.
Well, look who's back. I was afraid we'd lost you to that Zerka tomb.
It's good to see you alive.
I'm sure you want to rest up, but I'd like to hear. Did you find the artifacts?
I found this device, but I don't know what's inside.
Incredible. This is the thing Zerka died for, and now it's ours. We'll do an initial study here, but the Science Bureau will want it shipped to Drummond Cass. Still, you've turned this expedition around. After our losses, I didn't think I'd be filing a mission report, let alone declaring victory.
If I hadn't come along, you'd still be searching for Zerka's droids.
And maybe we wouldn't have found the Jawas and activated that first artifact. It's hard to say. With Darth Silthar gone, I am in charge. You ever need our help, you know where to find me.
What about the rest of the team?
Hale's being reassigned to Korriban, Darth Silthar's last request. I don't know about the others, but we won't be a group anymore. Safe journeys out there. And be careful. This galaxy has a lot of old secrets. Once you start seeing them, they tend to start looking back.